The miniTortuga is a lightweight observation class ROV that may be operated down to 300 meters depth. Thanks to its full HD camera and its fully integrated imaging sonar and positioning solution, it generates a map of the debris identified on the seabed.
In order to collect the litter, we need a mechanism to spot it first. Computer vision is thus a crucial part of the whole architecture, not only to detect and collect the litter, but also to avoid harming living organisms. The robot senses its surrounding environment with a camera, while an additional sonar sensor is used to compensate when the visibility conditions are poor. So, let's take a look of how this works. Consider this image. A human can look at it and immediately know that this is a beer can. But to a computer, the image looks like this. Just an array with integer values. So the main difficulty lies in enabling the algorithm to understand the image content in the same way as a human brain does. To achieve that, we train deep convolutional neural networks to enable them to understand what the numbers in the array represent. Neural networks are made of layers of nodes, which are functions that return an activation map of the image passed through them. Large amounts of labeled data can ensure that the network is trained properly on what to look for. Each time the network makes a prediction, it uses an error function to compare how close its prediction is to the labeled data. Based on that error, it updates its values accordingly and it iterates over the same process.
The litter detected from computer vision must then be marked on the seafloor map. This is the map previously built using the surface robot. To know where to mark the litter, we first need to know the position of our observation underwater robot. The graph on the right shows the position where the robot on the left believes it is, compared to the actual position computed from drone camera images. The robot is able to locate itself with an error of up to a couple of meters. When enough light is available, litter is found on camera images, as we see on the left, and placed on the map, seen on the right. When visibility is poor, we use sonar images instead, with a similar marking procedure. The list of items marked on the map is sent to the bigger collection robot, which will pick up each item in turn. We will in the end design the path of the observation robot to find litter as quickly as possible.